So it's the 31st in the morning. We are leaving Kansiime backpackers. You can see some of us. I feel like I'm still sleepwalking. I'm leaving with the band. Yes, that's the band. That's the manager of Urban Culture.
Hello.
Yes, and yeah. We're waiting for the rest of the people to join us. That there is Badness, where we're going to perform this evening. Yeah, he was there also. Yeah, so we are going for rehearsal to make sure whatever it is we serve, Bachige is over, it is worth it. Yeah. So it's a beautiful morning. We are hoping to gather all the vibes on this lake, all of them, all the happy vibes of everyone who stays around Kabale to come and join us. Yo! So wherever it is you are, the only excuse for us, we are going for rehearsal. So you see, they didn't even allow me to comb my hair. Yeah. So I'm in a hurry, yeah, to go and do plucked. Yeah,
see you.
Yeah. The drum guy should be more on this side.
You think so?
Away from the mixer guy.
So drums there.
Keyboard. So this is basically.
Yep. And right across there. It's Kansiime backpackers.
You have never spoken about me if you ask for. How do you call her?
That's my wife.
Yeah, we all know she's your wife, clearly. No one is going to take her. She's yours, we have around. But how do you call her? Do you say, wife, come here? Do you sign language, eh? No, you don't. When you're calling her, how do you call her? Do you say, wife? How do you call her?
No, I say, boo.
Boo. Exactly. So we have sweetie, and we have a boo. Yeah. Yeah. So think. What about you? Yourself? Yes. So, Dinka, we all know you are single. Whether you are single and happy, we are yet to discover, but we know you are alone. So, in future, when you run on a target, how do you hope to refer to them in public? Do you say boo, sweetie, or a mode?
Sweet tomato.
Sweet tomato. He's worsening it. He's worsening everything. Okay, yeah. Back to my love experts. Vanessa, I will leave you alone today. How do you call her when you people are busy? Busy having been at home?
Yes.
Mukazi.
Mukazi? Mukazi is actually fantastic. Hey, wait a minute, the people we have around. Mukazi. No, this is my problem. How do you see such a man? Salaksa. Because I would like to apologize to you on behalf of your wife. Stand up. How do you see such a man? Turn around. With an ministerial body. A man who can run an MP without contesting. Just his physique shows that he's responsible for many things that happen in this country. A man like this, I'm going to call him sweet. Do you know how small a sweet is, madam? Sir, would like to apologize. Honestly, don't you know anything big that can represent the love you feel for him? Call him Horizon Bache, that says. Let you know that his size and his weight is the same in your heart. Call him the buffet of your life. Eh? At least call him my campfire. The fire is hotter than that sweet you're talking about. We are sweet tomato. Of all things, very well. You know, we are sweet tomato. You know how bad tomatoes are these days, it's. You know how we have poor quality tomatoes on the market? And you call someone else. What is the boo? Before you go there, you say, what is the boo? Boo means you are wife. What does boo mean? Boo means like sweetheart. I need someone to love me and tell me those things. Because I'm losing it somehow. Me, I'm thinking, if you're lucky to have a man of his height and his... Don't call him sweet and ambitious, please. Please, at least call him your trumpet. Things that are scary, eh? My fuso. Oh, there you have really given the man respect. Eh? What is the tallest building? My water's house. You need to say things that make a man walk into the house with bread, with the things that he has brought. Sweetie, you if you were the one. First of all, you can eat a sweetie and get sober. You finish him. And you finish it if you gave you a chance. So let's be serious. These things we are copying from these people and this city being us. And then we used to have... Nice.